He took that gun you gave me, calling it the heart of the story, and then he left.
Don't worry, Constable. He probably went insane. The important thing is that you saved the town.
How can I return to the real world? Mark Taylor took the elevator away, but there must be some other way back.
The real world? Wait, we're already in the real world. Are you sure you're okay, Constable?
Well done, Miss Chambers. I knew you'd figure this out.
Who are you?
There's no time to explain. You need to work fast or you'll be stuck in Liceville forever. There's the package for you at the post office. You'll need what's inside to escape. Sending objects like this messes with my head. I won't be able to contact you anymore.
Thank you.
Great, you're back. I know this is all confusing and disorienting.
Okay, stop. Tell me everything right now, or I'll call the cops.
No need for the threats. Please, follow me. I'll explain everything. All right, the elevator acts as a bridge between the real world and fictional worlds, like the one you visited. However, one villainous character found a way to use it to enter the real world. He wants to collect the hearts of the stories, the objects the stories are based on. He'll erase all the boundaries between the worlds and rule as a tyrant.
I have a feeling that Taylor won't stop.
Not only that, but if he gets all the hearts, the world as we know it will be done for. Do you know where he might have gone?
I found this in Lightsville. I think that Taylor must have dropped it.
It's from a comic book, but I don't know which one. The publication records might help us, though.